Okay, today is August 22nd, or 23rd now, 12 o'clock in the morning. We are at Victoria's Secret Waikiki Shopping Plaza, going into a 4-inch cleanout, into a 8-inch main. We just harvested, so we went to check to see the conditions of the line, out by the cash register area. Dropping into the 8-inch main.
Okay.
From the 4-inch. We hit about a 6 to 7 foot section of sitting water. We were able to push through it. Camera is not self-leveling, so it is upside down. The top of your screen is actually the bottom of the pipe. Can continue to push through. I'm sorry, correction, the top of your screen was the side of the pipe. There seems to be some water running through the pipe, which could be causing it to seem like it's standing water in certain sections. As you can see, the water flowing, so as we push forward, we might be going into that flow of water, so it seems like there's standing water. But so far, the pipe seems to be pretty decent shape, not too much build up on the sidewalls or on the bottom. Flow seems to be pretty steady at the moment. Gonna continue to keep pushing. We're out of the cast iron section. It seems to be about like a close to 40-foot section, 30 to 40 feet section. We're in PVC pipe now, so we're gonna try and see if we can push further through. There were a few bends, so the camera is a little bit getting a little hard to push through. So we'll try and continue though. Seems to be in. We made into that fitting that we saw. Seems to be in a vertical pipe now, and the flow of water makes it a little hard to see. So just gonna continue pushing. Okay, we're around the 77, 78 foot mark. The camera becomes harder to push, and I don't know if we're hitting a fitting. So we're gonna pull back, and then we try jet one more time. As of the area that we stopped at, the flow seems to be fine, seems to be going normally, and consistent with the amount of water that's coming from the vertical piece where we entered, the vertical pipe where we entered the camera. Yeah. Okay, right now we're gonna go and stop recording and just send the harvest one more time.